The new sound for sports in the Bay Area is 95.7 The Game.
Hey everybody, week one of Punishing Picks. It's payoff time. The punishment, say cheese. I got my cheese hat at the ready. We're going inside to buy some cheese. I hope they have the kind of cheese I need to construct my cheese hat. Let's find out together, shall we?
There's a very impressive array of cheese here. I'm glad that I didn't lose only because I'm not the one that has to make the selection prize. Because how do you choose from these delicious cheeses?
Gosh, I don't know, Whitey. Say, Dibs, here's some right here.
What's my line again? Oh, yeah. I'm looking for some cheese to fit on my hat. So many different options. I wonder if they have any native Wisconsin cheeses. Let's find out together at the cheese table, shall we? Humboldt Fog.
Not so much.
Point Reyes Blue is lovely this time of year. Nothing says Wisconsin cheese like a good Gorgonzola Dolce, but I think we found the winner. Fresh whole milk mozzarella. Look at that. You can almost hear the sloshing of the cheese in the sauce.
That's a good cheese.
I think it's a great cheese.
It's a quality cheese.
I think right here would probably be worth it. Or actually, I actually have an even better idea. Come with me.
I've never put together a cheese hat. What's the next step, Dibs?
Well, what you do, Whitey, is you take your toothpicks, by the way, green and gold, because I love me some Packers. I love me some Packers. Big time. What we do is we take our hat from home, we stab angrily into the mozzarella cheese, and then we put the toothpick in the hat, and what we have created will be a wonderful hat of cheese that we can display throughout San Francisco to infuriate 49er fans.
Gosh, Dibs, do you think it'll hold? Let's find out.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
He is gonna learn from Nye.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
So I guess that's the end of the punishment, right? Well, actually, what happens now is, because the punishment was say cheese, I've got to use my cheese hat. Get out of here, B! My hat! And I've got to get pictures taken with local 49er fans. And boy, won't they be mad taking a picture with a Packer fan like me.
Watch out, some of that's protruding. You don't want to pass up on that.
Well, that's why we have the, So good.
Yeah.
The refuse. So glad I did not lose this week's punishing game.
Right, I don't see any real winners here.
Thank you, Whitey Gleason.
All right, the cheese hat is on. The final step in punishing picks is for me to be able to get some pictures. Sir, will you pose for a picture?
We need a picture.
Well, that's 0-for-1. See, that's what happens right there. You got a hat full of mozzarella, and what happens is you get denied. So
punishment extended.
Yeah, we call that a punishment extended here on Punishing Picks 95.7 The Game. Sir, can I take a picture with you real quick?
Yeah, thank you.
He's good. The other guy was good. That seems to tell me that they've had pictures taken with cheese already today, and they've reached their quota. If you're good, that means, you know, you've already had your fill. I've already taken.
It's dripping, by the way.
Apologies to Mitch Moss in the...
Say, here's a fan.
Ma'am, can I... Sir, do you think you would... Ma'am, can I... Sir, I mean... Do you think I could... Could you... Yeah? Maybe we could... No? Sir, can I just... No? Do you think you could... Guys, I'm striking out. I mean, I've tried 11 times. Maybe it's because I've got mozzarella dripping off of my hat. Maybe that's a little bit of a deterrent. I'll tell you what, we're gonna try just a couple more times here because I gotta get this hat off. I'm starting to smell like cheese.
Dibs, you may have to just go up next to someone and then we'll take their picture here with them without them knowing.
What do you think of that? It's pretty risky.
We do have cameras in place, Dibs. I think we can get this done very quickly.
Yeah, picture?
Just sidle on up
picture?
Here. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, that's fabulous. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Thank you very much.
Green Bay Packers, Aaron Rodgers. Cheeseheads.
Green Bay Packers.
Yeah. Thank you very much. 95.7 the game. Don't miss the light. Thank you. Well, there you have it. Punishment fulfilled. Go ahead and check that bad boy off the list.
The new sound for sports in the Bay Area. It's 95.7, The Game.